Hi guys, welcome back to the Real Pony Girls YouTube channel. Today you get to see how we and our Mustangs did at the Mustang Mania Challenge. So there's actually a lot in this video.
This is the actually longest video that we have ever released on this YouTube channel. So, there's a lot of material in it. You're gonna get to see our walkthroughs for the classes. You're gonna see footage of both of us from our handling and conditioning classes, our trail classes, and our freestyle classes. And we're gonna give you the scores we got for each of those three things. We also have clips to show you guys from the award ceremony of us getting our actual awards for those classes. So we hope you enjoy it. Before we get started with the rest of this video, please make sure you're subscribed, you like the video, and leave a comment below if you like. Let's get into it.
Idaho, showing Kalinda. Kalinda comes from Challis, Idaho, HMA. Thank you. Laura Nichols. Our next star sign will be drawn number 18, hit number 44. In seventh place is hit number 37, Laura Nichols from Fruitland, Idaho, showing Kalinda from Chalice, Idaho. In second place, going home with a chair, is hit number 37, Laura Nichols from Fruitland, Idaho, showing Kalinda. And her first place trail, going home with a buck. Then I need Alicia Worley, Laura Nichols, and Emery Mort to walk forward a couple of steps. In third place, to help with her college fund, $1,000. Also a plaque is going to be hit number 37, Laura Nichols from Fruitland, Idaho.
Well, the announcer's predictions are way off.
That's for college.
In 10th place is hit number 72, Beth Nichols from Fruitland, Idaho, with Better With You. In sixth place is hit number 72, Beth Nichols from Fruitland, Idaho, with Better With You. And in seventh place is hit number 72, Beth Nichols from Fruitland, Idaho, with Better With You. In sixth place is hit number 57, Tyler Glitnick from Hines, Oregon, with Cosmo, also from 4 Mile.
That is it for today's video, guys. We thank you so much for watching this video, and make sure you're subscribed to the channel, you like the video, leave a comment below, and we will see you next time. Ad majorem Dei gloriam.